musings from the mall, Santa. Shaq Shackelford heads to Utica Square to chat up St. Nick around town.
Every year, jolly old St. Nick sets up his cottage here at Utica Square just to talk with the kids. But oh, if these walls could talk. Here's what we've learned from Santa. He loves his job, but this man has seen and smelled it all.
And as she's setting down, he cut loose and you could hear it. And Mama said, there's a present for Santa.
As for getting a picture, St. Nick has a little advice on keeping the child jolly.
Mama, you know, if you'll turn the child backwards where he's looking at you, you can back him in here and we can get a picture before he ever realizes he or she where they're at.
And one thing is for certain this year, it's looking to be another good holiday season for Apple.
What are you wanting for Christmas?
An iPad.
An iPad. Okay, it's all you want. Well, just in case, is there anything else?
Do you have any fun mall Santa pics? We'd love to see them. Find me on Facebook at Shaq Shackelford The List. These kids at Holy Family Cathedral are decorating gift bags for the Be a Santa to a Senior program.
I think that's wonderful. It's good to teach them to appreciate older people.
Ethelyn Jones is one of many seniors who will receive a gift. The program spreads holiday cheer to lonely or financially strapped seniors. Head to a Tulsa Drysdale's or Kmart for details on how to participate. This little one's heart is in the right place, even if he needs a little coaching from Mom.
Am I going to give him my toys from Santa?
I told you that they were for my office, for the elderly people who don't have a lot of stuff.
Don't worry, I'm sure you've made Santa's nice list, buddy, and ours. For The List, I'm Shaq Shackelford.